Hello everyone, this is your captain, Captain Faber speaking. Welcome to the Say Yes to Kids campaign airline. I am here with my co-captain Azaria. The sky is clear and if we all cooperate, we should be there on schedule.
This is Captain Azaria speaking. The journey to reach, win and disciple 1.9 billion children began on a high momentum. When our dear man of God, Reverend Dr. Chris Oyakhilome, DSC, DSC, DD, gave the mandate to proliferate into every child's world. We spread the gospel through Rhapsody of Realities for kids and Rhapsody of Reality for early readers.
Through the Say Yes to Kids campaign, we've left no stone unturned as we have reached hundreds of millions of children in schools, streets, neighborhoods, orphanages, and hospitals. Now in 2023, the year of the prolific church, we have gone further, faster, and wider. The Say Yes to Kids campaign reached out to children in every continent through the following initiatives: school penetration initiative, street evangelism, and special outreaches. Right now, we are going to travel to the beautiful continent of Asia. Our cabin crew is ready to serve you. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Welcome to Asia. Asia is known as the largest and most populous continent in the world. Over 7.9 billion people live there. Over 2,300 languages. Asia is a vast continent with its unique cultures and traditions, and the Say Yes to Kids campaign has been lighting up the lives of children in many of these nations with the Word of God. The Say Yes to Kids campaign continues to penetrate the hearts and minds of children across Asia. The Word of God is sowing seeds of hope, love, and promising a brighter and more spiritual and enriched future. Say Yes to Kids campaign!
Captain?
The sky is still clear. We are ready to take off to Africa. Ladies and gentlemen, as the birthplace of Rhapsody of Realities, Africa has experienced unhindered penetration of the gospel to children through Rhapsody of Realities for Kids and Rhapsody of Reality for Early Readers.
In a continent characterized by diverse languages, ethnicities, and religions, the messenger angel has become the beacon of faith, hope, and love as over 200 million children resonate their faith in the Lordship of Jesus Christ through the Say Yes to Kids campaign to schools, communities, neighborhoods, and the streets. Indeed, the Rhapsody of Realities for Kids and Rhapsody of Realities for Early Readers. The lives of the African children will never remain the same again. Ladies and gentlemen, buckle up as we're landing in Africa.
Africa, Africa. Oh, what a great and beautiful continent. Africa is known to be the second biggest continent in the world. The Say Yes to Kids campaign, the children have been benefiting immensely from our messenger angel. Many young hearts have been touched and transformed. Say Yes to Kids campaign has reached the African children in schools, homes, streets, hospitals, villages, church, parks, orphanage, and most areas where kids are. Africa says yes to Kids campaign.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to travel to Europe. I hope you enjoyed your meal. In Europe, Rhapsody of Realities is not just a book on the shelf. It is a spiritual compass of a modern society.
Every page of the Rhapsody of Realities for Kids and Rhapsody of Realities for Early Readers unfolds the foundational principle for for the spiritual nourishment of the children in Europe. Today, the messenger angel did not just penetrate the schools and streets. It has also held high as the symbol of national events of the nations in Europe. Buckle up, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Europe. With its vast and diverse population, Europe opens to us as a unique opportunity for the impact of Rhapsody of Realities for kids and Rhapsody of Realities for early readers in the lives of children.
Captain?
Yes?
In North and South America, Rhapsody of Realities for Kids and Rhapsody of Reality for Early Readers serve as a source of inspiration and guidance for children and family. The teachings also have shaped the mindset of children, instilling spiritual and moral values in them.
Thank God for the Say Yes to Kids campaign. The children have an anchor that is sure of a great future. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you're still enjoying the flight. Please fasten your seatbelts as we are about to land in North and South America.
North and South America. North America has an estimated population of around 280 million people, while South America has an estimated population of 448 million people. This widespread distribution has ensured that the Word of God reaches every corner of the nations. Through the Say Yes to Kids campaign, the impact of Rhapsody of Reality for children has been nothing short of extraordinary. America Says Yes to Kids campaign.
We are now going to travel to our last continent, Australia. Rhapsody of Reality spreads its wings and reaches children in distant Australia, bringing hope and joy to the great Oceanian continent. Please keep your seatbelt fastened.
Australia. Australia is the only country that is its own continent. It is the smallest of the seven continents in the world. It has six states. The penetration of the gospel with Rhapsody of Realities has brought extraordinary testimonies like never before.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have safely landed in our final destination. Thank you for being on board with us today. With the Rapture of Realities for Kids and Rapture of Realities for Early Readers, there is no distance it has not reached, no language it does not speak, and no region it has not penetrated, and no territory it has conquered. Yet, we are not about to stop. No, not for a minute. Until we reach, when a disciple, 1.9 billion children before the return of our Lord Jesus in the first flight, the main flight. So join us. Be involved in the Say Yes to Kids campaign initiatives. Number one, Say Yes to Kids school penetration. Two, Say Yes to Kids street evangelism. And three, Say Yes to Kids special outreach. Remember, the Bible says in Matthew 24:14, "And this gospel of the kingdom shall be preached in all the world for a witness unto all nations, and there shall the end come." This is our mandate. A copy of Rhapsody of Realities for Kids and Rhapsody of Realities for Early Readers in the hands of every child every month. Make it happen.
Thank you for choosing Say Yes to Kids Campaign Airline. Signing off is your co-captain Azaria.
And your captain Favor. And from the Say Yes to Kids Campaign Airlines,
we love you and God bless you.
We are reaching every school. We are reaching